Yeah. Why don't we just go ahead and get started with that? Now then. Think that'll work? I'm pretty sure that'll work. Yeah.
I think that sounds pretty good so far.
I'll be back, guys.
I let the doors in.
Alright. Sugar, Cisco? Ready to go back inside? Ready to go back in? Come on, buddy. Cisco. Come on down, man. You got it. Thank you.
Now, I also promised you guys I'd be playing Bejeweled Stars today as well. So I'm planning on that too. Yeah. You know, it's things like this that I focus on when I'm in the zone, you know? That sounds about right. Yeah, that looks about right. That looks about right to me. What do you guys think, huh? That looks pretty good, doesn't it? Damn straight. Spent like 24 friggin' minutes on that. Or actually more like close to 20, but... you know. Things are gonna happen in due time. Yeah. Let's see how this turned out, huh? Let's give it a spin. Yeah. Needs a little more reverb in there. I gotta put a bit more reverb in here. There we go. That's a little more reverb. Yeah. Sound like a freaking church setting. That's what I want for this one. By the way, I'm in the process of remaking one of my metal songs. So, there's that. I got that going for me. A little bit of delay in there too, just to be safe. Yeah, a little bit of that pitch shift and stuff like that. I'll go ahead and work on that one. Yeah, this will certainly work, so I know I got that going for me. Yeah, man. Yeah. Why don't we take a listen to this, huh? Let's take a good listen to this. Yeah. We'll be right back. I think I'm going to record some vocals here in this case. I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Be done with it. Right? Yeah, man. Gonna record me some friggin' vocals up in this son of a gun, up in this mother, right? Yeah. I nailed it that time. But you know me. Sometimes more isn't enough. I have a little bit of something. see how that's coming out so far. Because I tell you, I'm doing pretty good with this. I really am. I got like a few of these tracks in. Sounds so far. Because I guarantee you that sounds freaking tight. Now, doesn't it? got like so many tracks on this son of a gun. Look at that. Yeah. On just the vocals alone. What would I be willing to do with a full-on freaking choir, though? Imagine that, right? I mean, crazy. Crazy, crazy, crazy stuff can happen. You just never know anymore. You just never know. You just never freaking know. I'm telling you, I'm dead serious. This is shaping up to be some of my best work. I kid you not. Yeah, I could make it a little shorter. Like about 10 seconds shorter. Yeah. 72,442. Yeah. About 15 seconds shorter. Yeah, I could do that. Yeah. Let's see that with a mix. Yeah, I should make that about 10 seconds shorter. What I'm talking about. Attention to freaking detail is what that is. Attention to freaking detail. That about a second shorter. I think I can make this like about 5 seconds shorter. Just about. I could make this about 5 seconds shorter. Yeah. About 5 seconds shorter. What I should do with this. You guys might notice this or something, but I'm a perfectionist. I mean, I want to get it freaking right. That's what I want to do. I want to get it freaking right. Should make that about 10 seconds shorter. Like freaking 33 or some shit. There we go. That's what we're doing there. That's what we're doing there. Yeah. And I'll make this about 3 seconds shorter. I'll see how that turns out. Yeah. That should get it. That should get it. Yeah, I think that should get it. Abso-freaking-lutely. Yeah. Probably cut this down about 29 seconds, shorten it a little bit. There we go. That's what we're talking about. Hell yeah. That's how I should get it done. At least I got that going for me. I might not have much of anything else, but I got that going for me. Hell yeah. Yeah. I think that's enough of that for me today. Now, I promised you guys that I would do something like this, that I would do Bejeweled Stars. I promised you guys this. I'm gonna make sure that you go there, yeah? I definitely, honest to God, wasn't my best. But you know what? That's alright. At least I invested like 73 minutes into that, so I'm happy. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. I'll be right back, guys.
This is easily shaped up to be my longest stream. Holy crap.
Who would have thought that I'd do a fair good job at multitasking and stuff? Crazy. Right? Woo! You just started. You know? Zip zap, loopity zap. I'm making fun of Bill Cosby. Shame on me. Man. Yeah. What we're talking about, man, yeah? Hell yeah. That's what that's about. Yeah. I gotta feed the chicken. Gotta feed the chicken. Free feeding? You can lead a blazing steed to water, but you can't make it drink. You can't make it think either. Yeah. Come on, sing it up, baby. Twist and shout. You know, they couldn't come up with another original title for that? What? You gotta be kidding me. My God. Yeah. See, that's making a hell of a lot of headroom, isn't it? If ever there was any. Yeah. Safe to say, I don't know if I'm gonna get this or not, but we're gonna find out together! Yeah!
Yeah, man. We gonna figure this out together.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah! I already got 2 stars from this son of a bitch, yeah? Now I got 3. That's even better. You know that? Crap. I know I got something going here, that's for sure. Little bit of strategy, folks. Little bit of strategy. That's one of them out here. Yeah. Things. Know exactly what to do too. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're talking. Yeah. Yeah, now we're getting there.
Yeah! Time to break it! Yeah! Yeah!
That's what we're talking about, man.
Yeah!
Yeah, man.
Woo! Woo!
You're talking about that, right? Getting it up like Ric frickin' Flair in here. That's for sure. That is for sure, man. That is for sure. Nope, I'm gonna have to pass on that. Holy crap. Look at how many freaking stars I have to get. 182? What the hell? Good lord. At least I was able to get this far. Yeah. At least I was able to get this far. Yeah. And I got like 70 coins out of it too. It's even better. Yeah. This is some good right here. Yeah, I just like to goof off a lot. I just like to goof off a lot. God, what the hell even is my pronunciation skill? Hey, Jesus Christ. Doesn't look like I'm gonna make it, guys. Doesn't look like it's happening, folks. I gotta get like freaking 10, 20, 30 more moves. I still wouldn't be able to do it. That's okay, because I got like 4 more tries after this. Yeah. Yeah, now that just led to something interesting. Don't know about you guys, but things are really starting to pick up here. I mean, yeah. They are. They really are starting to pick up. Thank you.
No more swallows.
That's the only move I could have been able to make anyway. I mean, not that it matters, but who gives a damn? Because I sure don't. This doesn't lead me to many solutions.
No more.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Me. Okay. How many more of these am I gonna get? Yeah. 7 of these to go. I like 10 moves to do it in. See if I can do it, huh? So I know it can happen. I got like 3 more now. There we go, 3 more. There's always that one. There is always that one. You know the funniest part of this is, I'm gonna end up running out of moves by the time I get the, No, there we go. There's like 2 more now, 2 more. Ah, I'm gonna run out of moves. I don't care. So be it. Fail. What the hell? Man, this game really has a strange way of just kicking you in the nuts when you're down. Kicks you in the nuts when you're down. Ah! Like, I don't even freaking know anymore. Man. Something to be had in this, that's for sure. The things that you're willing to go through just to get something done. It's absolutely amazing, isn't it? It's crazy. Looks like these are the only moves I have left. I might as well use them. I gotta use them for something. I gotta have it all. Oh, man.
I never was gonna get it anyway. It was not gonna happen. It wasn't meant to be. That moment when you ain't got jack shite to work with and you're just trying to... If that's you, tell me that you can relate and just, you know, feel free to just tell me about it and all that stuff. It's all good. Yeah. Man, that's a hard one, isn't it? That's just a hard level. Let's see what I can make here! Haha! Yeah! That's just my freaking luck, right? It's just my luck. Yeah. Yeah. Six hours and freaking 14 minutes. Jesus Christ. You think I'm gonna have time for that? Then you're sadly... That's gonna do it once again, guys. I have been Kevin the Skull Anderson. Explaining. Wait, you know what? I'll tell you one thing. It's been a pretty good stream, hasn't it? Definitely been a good stream. Let me tell you guys. I really enjoyed it. I don't know about you guys, but I enjoyed it a lot. So I'm gonna go tell it on the mountain. I gotta get something done here. I ain't got much time. Man, this world has a funny way of I'm just messing with you. My DeviantArt! Ah! I don't know. I don't even know what it is anymore! Oh, man.